That he'd built in a structural flaw behind the Asgard Realm Tower.
I knew it! How do we make use of it?
We don't. He said Surtur would know what to do. And if Surtur's approaching Asgard's wall...
Then it is already Ragnarok.
Aye. Blast it. I hoped it might have given us another way.
Anything illuminating?